I go quiet for days. I turn the color of mirrors. I turn the color of smoke. Men tell me sometimes that blue becomes me. When I answer, my voice is hoarse from disuse. I am afraid of my body and the ways that it fails me. I faint.
How's it going?
Good. Whose hands are going first?
If not Lami, I'm going to go lotus flower.
A woman on the subway platform catches me floating into the tracks. I become the color blue. I don't like to be touched. I wonder why more people have not been kidnapped by taxi drivers.
Excuse me, how do you say my name in Arabic?
Tom.
Excuse me, how do you say my name in Farsi?
Tom.
Excuse me, how do you say my name in Urdu?
Tom.
White men ask me to say their names in Arabic. Ask me where I'm really from. I'm 6 months returned from Sudan. Henna fading to look like burns dusted up my arms. I bleed and can't stop bleeding. I speak and my mouth is my biggest wound. Every language is a borrowed joke. I catch myself complimenting strangers on their English. I'm 6 months returned from incense smoke to soften the taste of river water. Incense burned to avert the evil eye. I see a possessed woman scream when a prayer is read. Her eyes the color of smoke. And mine is a story older than water.
Hey, where are you from?
Here.
No, you're foreigners.